rehearsal, you're going to be the final one in the back.
Okay.
By yourself. So when we get inside, so new drummer, Sergeant Goodso, you're going to sit, come forward. Sergeant Bear's left. Alright. You two will come up. Sergeant Jenner, if you'll make eye contact with Cullen, once we get inside, make sure Cullen can see me. If Cullen can't see me, give him a little nudge forward or something so we do have that eye contact. Alright? Here's what we're going to do. Sergeant Miles.
Jill, come forward. Just
just so your feet are in line with Sergeant Jenner. Awesome. Looks great.
We'll be lucky to have this much room.
Oh yeah, we will be. We'll be very lucky. Everybody squeeze in.
Yeah. Wow.
Now, Sergeant Jenner, you can come back a bit.
Yeah.
Just about a full. Keep coming. That's about it.
Can we have him come farther this direction?
Sure.
Take a couple steps back.
Good. You know, that's a great point. Sergeant Jenner, if you can flip flop for Jill, face me.
Good.
Is that where you're gonna do it, Paul? Is that where you're gonna do your solo from? Or are you gonna come forward? Okay. So yeah, you come
sorry,
here.
So you can come forward.
This
just
stand. Or you can mark it
out. No, you grab this bit.
Right. Okay.
Whatever you mean. Right. For instance, you come forward.
Okay.
You can do that.
Yes.
All right.
Let's reverse it.
Yep. We're gonna go out the same way we came in. I'll give you center, base, turn.
Strike
it.
I don't do strike it.
Yeah.
we're taking a tour, you will all get to see the space this time, unlike last week.
Right, that's very
true. All right.
Straight up.
Going out again? All right, everybody's finished. They're applauding. I'll come back out here. Everything is agreed.
Hold on, we had a question.
Yes, we're playing out. What's the question?
Since we are, as last year was on the end, is it going to be permissible to glance over at you on occasion while we're playing?
Yes, as a matter of fact, this side, we're really going to have to cheat, especially George. We're really going to have to cheat out the side of your eye.
So you still want us to keep an eye?
Correct.
You can step out the hallway.
Yep.
The
hall.
Center?
I'll step right here. You can't see me right here.
That's perfect.
You can't see me.
Let's see how they're going to do the rolls. You'll mark them on the rolls. Mark them on the rolls, step up on the two.
Right, right.
That'll give you the ability.
You can't see me. You can't see me. You can't see me. You're not looking at me. You can't see me. You can't see me.
Right foot's better than left foot.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, you can start turning.
Your right foot's in line with my feet.
It's a non-precision movement.
Perfect.
Just,
yeah, do that.
Hey, look. Start working your way out.
Slowly,
carefully turn. You don't need to hurt anybody. Alright, so here we go. I'll get back in position. After acknowledging your call, say, wearing is green. Mark time on the rolls, step up to the two. At the center, Rick Park.
All right, stop listening. Bye, done. All right? It's kind of been an unsaid thing this whole time, so I thought I'd get out there. All right, let's do it again.
Wearing is green. Mark time on the rolls, step up to the two. At the center, Rick Park.